yourself?
Hello, my name is Michael. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is yellow.
I thought you were going to say that you're five. Let's keep going. Now, this is about things, feelings, and reasons. Said day and how the woman is feeling with the reason, right? For example, it's Monday, she feels tired because she went to bed at 1 a.m. This is Monday. What about you?
It's Tuesday, she feels
bored? No, it's not bored, it's like scared. Good. What about here?
It's Friday.
Yeah. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Thursday.
She feels relaxed.
Relaxed. Why?
Because she doesn't have
to work. What about here? What day is it? Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday?
Friday.
How is she feeling?
She feels hungry.
Yeah, let's keep going. Now, next slide is about preposition things in the house, right? Say what is in the room and where the things are using preposition. You know preposition, right? Now, in the living room, there is a television and? What else?
Sofa.
Where is the sofa?
The sofa is on the floor.
On the floor, of course. What else can you see there?
I can see a picture.
Where is the picture?
The picture is on the room.
That's correct. Now, here's in the kitchen, there are two chairs, right? What else can you see?
I can see a table.
Where is the table?
The table is between the chairs.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's see about the kids' room. What can you see in the kids' room?
This
is the bed. And where is the bed? Describing people. Look at the picture and describe the people and say what they are wearing. Alright? What about him?
He is wearing a shirt.
He's wearing what?
Yellow
t-shirt.
Yellow t-shirt.
And
black
shorts.
Shorts.
And what about her?
She's wearing a pink t-shirt and
gray shorts. Shorts. Who is taller?
He is taller than
her. Alright, now let's keep going. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
Of course, everybody likes pizza. Now, what do you like to do on Saturdays?
I like to watch TV.
All right. Where are your mom and dad from?
They are from Panama.
Panama, very good. When do you go? When do you go swimming?
On Monday.
Mm-hmm. Who's your favorite cartoon character? Who's your math teacher?
My math teacher is
Pina. When do you go to the cinema?
I go to the cinema with my friends.
When? One a month, twice a month, one a week, Monday, Tuesday.
I
Who's your best friend?
Lin.
I thought it was me.
Yeah,
it's me. Come on, teacher. Really good. Give me a five.
Okay.